Hi, I'm Paul Stanley. We got Blocks on the Way by Talking Heads, Joan Jett, and David Bowie with Bing Crosby with a special Christmas treat right after this break. Watch.
MTV's Friday Night Rock Blocks is sponsored by Konami, makers of games like Simon's Quest for your Nintendo Entertainment System, by Coors Extra Gold, by Toyota, and by Yamaha Digital Musical Instruments, makers of the new YS200 synthesizer.
Suddenly gives you flowers. That's the impulse of new Trey LA.
Trey LA is LA inside out.
Trey LA from Impulse.
Finally, time for Wrigley Spearmint.
Wrigley Spearmint? What is Wrigley Spearmint?
Well, it's pure chewing satisfaction.
Please register. It's cool and refreshing. Chewing enjoyment goes on and on.
Total.
Wrigley Spearmint is pure chewing satisfaction.
Everybody ought to check this out.
Wrigley Spearmint, pure chewing satisfaction.
It's the right beer. It's silver smooth. It's a sight. It's the light shining right on you. All the critters all over town. The silver bullet won't throw you down. So come on into Coors Light. The right beer now. To the good life, yeah. To the good life, yeah. So come on, it's a good life. It's the right beer now.
Excuse me, waiter. May I have another spoon, please?
Well, of course.
Hi, I'm Paul Stanley, and I'm spending this Friday night before Christmas with you. We got Blocks coming up by Def Leppard, Talking Heads, and Joan Jett and the Blackhearts. Don't go away.
Deck the halls with boughs of holly, fa-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. Tis the season to be jolly, fa-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la.
Wow, a CD player. How much?
It's $125.95, Bobby.
Not bad.
Wherever great games are sold.
GP, your car audio pro is all. You wouldn't want to drive without your music.
GP's on the road.
Just think, only 18 months ago, I was sitting at home, drinking coffee, wondering how I'd ever get a career going. I'd been away from work for so long, I just didn't have the skills anymore. Then I went to Bryant and Stratton. I got my degree in just 18 months. They even helped me find a job after I graduated. Now I still enjoy my coffee in the morning as an office manager, earning a good salary.
Bryant and Stratton, education that works.
We want to sit down together like a normal family.
I've got a surprise for you, Mother.
Who will say grace?
I will, Mother. Oh, Lord, we thank thee for these thy gifts, which we are about to...
Ha!
Happy holidays, Mrs. Jones.
Yeah, Mom.
Ah, you boys.
For every man who... Permasoft and the foreign exchange.
La France vous a apporté la main. S'il vous plaît, envoyez-moi du Permasoft.
Paul Stanley here telling you, make sure you get your Christmas shopping done. Coming up, we got blocks by Hall & Oates, Def Leppard. Right now, here's a block by Talking Heads, starting off with Wild, Wild Life.
Check it out, cuz. Yo, MTV Rap, Saturday at 10 a.m. and 10 p.m. Eastern. Join me, Fab Bob Freddy, as I talk to the deafest rapper and show the friends.
Surprise, hot, suspenseful, intelligent, romantic, explosive. Mel Gibson, Michelle Pfeiffer, Kurt Russell, Tequila Sunrise. Written and directed by Robert Town. Rated R, now playing at a theater near you.
6-1. GP, your car audio pro, is on the road with a big selection of everything you need for better than average car audio. Great prices on equalizers, amplifiers, and extended range speakers. Systems starting at $99.95, complete with precision express installation. GP also features Clarion audio systems, where reliability is one of the strongest features. Get on the road with GP Communications and Clarion, because after all, you wouldn't want to drive without your music.
GP's on the road.
Night Spirits Unlimited presents Homeboys vs. Homegirls, Kid and Play, Super Lover C, and Casanova, Sweet Tea, Finesse, and Cinquist, also Makiba and Scratch, Homebound Talent Club. December 20th, 8 p.m. at the Onondaga County War Memorial. All seats $10.50. Tickets available at all inner-city ticket outlets at Marshall's Jewelry Exchange, Kohl's Music World, Sound Shack Records and Tapes, the Cherry Valley Quick Stop, and the Wilson Building. Buy your ticket today. Don't delay. The East vs. the West Rappers Convention. Don't miss it. Be there.
Hi, people, it's Paul Stanley here, wondering how they ever spend all this money on all these Christmas things here. I guess it's part of the festive spirit they have going. We've got blocks by Sting, Hall & Oates, all different people coming up. And we're going to kick it off with a block by Def Leppard with this one, Pour Some Sugar on Me. Paul Stanley here on the Friday before Christmas, and this is hour two of Rock Block. We've got John Cougar Mellencamp, Kiss, my favorite, Sting, Hall & Oates. But first, here's some more from Def Leppard, Photograph. Take it away. Hey, Paul Stanley again. Coming up, we got blocks by my favorite band, Kiss, Sting, and a Christmas video from Hall & Oates right after this. Watch this.
Want to see the best videos of 88? You.
Clive Barker is the new prince of horror. Hellbound, Hellraiser 2.
Yeah, I saw the first one, and this one just topped it.
Time to play.
You scared?
Oh, man, you're a pinhead.
You're
I
scared.
Wasn't scared.
I liked the movie. Pinhead yeah. was awesome.
I don't understand how that guy got those things out of his head, though.
Hellbound, Hellraiser 2, time to play, rated R.
Now playing at a theater near you. Check newspapers for listing.
Who is
Who is it?
I'm always mistaken for Giorgio. I'm just as fabulous, but smarter. I'm Primo.
Primo.
Why pay so much more for Giorgio when Primo costs just $8 and lasts as long as you do?
If she likes Giorgio, she'll love Primo.
Hello, phone sex.
Yeah, you can call me Ramrod.
Yeah, sure, Ramrod. What stimulating and dirty thoughts are you having?
I was thinking about the news.
MTV news?
And new music, too. I like to stay on top of things.
I get it. Sexual innuendo. I'm weak in the knees.
Yeah, and I also like to tape hamsters to my thighs and run through laundromats.
It's a strange...
Hi, Paul Stanley again, and coming up, we've got blocks from John Cougar Mellencamp, my favorite band Kiss, and a holiday treat from Sting, who, in case you're listening a little late, he's left the Police on Friday Night Rock Block. Stay tuned.
It's the right beer.
Moretto.
You hear it.
Hear it. Hear it.
You've been hit by a smooth criminal.
MTV, your favorite music and more.
I wish it could be Christmas forever. I wish that flow would never fade away. There'd be candy canes and mistletoe, children singing.
The Surgeon Generoid. The best relief from this hectic season is a jingle away. Ring in the holiday in 30 minutes or less. Domino's Pizza. Nobody delivers better.
People, Paul Stanley here. Now, obviously, I can't say enough good things about this band, Kiss. And in this Kiss Rock Block, we're going to hear some of my favorite songs. The new album, Smashes, Thrashes, and Hits, great. You can give that as a Christmas gift. I told my record company, give it to me platinum. Here's the first song. This one's called Let's Put the X in Sex.
We have been fascinated from the beginning. As a machine, the human body remains a supreme invention. To unlock its potential, we offer Soloflex. Simple and efficient, like the body itself. Which may explain why Soloflex looks less like a machine and more like a work of art.
What is a
this guy?
Raymond is your brother.
My brother? I don't have a brother.
Newsweek magazine calls Rain Man the best acting of Tom Cruise's career. People magazine says it's the acting triumph of the year by Dustin Hoffman. And Rex Reed of At the Movies calls it one of the most entrancing films of the year. Dustin Hoffman, Tom Cruise, Rain Man, rated R. Now playing at a theater near you.
Silver Eagle Records presents Michael Jackson, his greatest hits from the Motown years. Michael Jackson's greatest hits on two LPs, cassette, or compact disc.
ABC, easy as 1, 2, 3.
When you order Michael Jackson's greatest hits, the first 10,000 customers will also get as a free gift the original soul of Michael Jackson. Now, for the first time, you'll hear previously unreleased songs unavailable anywhere else. Michael Jackson's greatest hits and your free gift, the original soul of Michael Jackson on three LPs or two cassettes, $14.95. Two CDs, $19.95. Write or call now.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the land, the snow is glistening.
Put a lid on it, bozo.
Oof, it's Paul Stanley on this cold night before Christmas. Is it my imagination or is it getting cold in here? Coming up, we've got Rock Blocks by Guns N' Roses, Eurythmics. After this block from John Cougar Mellencamp, here's I Saw Mama Kissing Santa Claus. Ho, 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 Paul Stanley is Kiss here. One more hour of Rock Blocks to go. We've got Run DMC, Bryan Adams, Guns N' Roses, Annie Lennox, and Al Green after we finish this block of John Cougar Mellencamp. Hi, Paul Stanley here on this cold Friday before Christmas. Coming up, there's Bryan Adams' video, Guns N' Roses, and Annie Lennox and Al Green with Put a Little Love in Your Heart right after this.
This holiday season, give him the gift you'll love being close to, the great smell of Brut.
The Surgeon General says, the best protection against infection now, barring abstinence, is use of a condom. Trojan Latex Condoms, to help reduce the risk.
How about a little peanut butter? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Paul Stanley here with Real MTV Snow. Coming up, we've got blocks from Run DMC, Bryan Adams, and Guns N' Roses on Friday night Rock Blocks.
You left him for dead in Konami's Castlevania.
I wish it could be Christmas forever. I wish that glow would never fade away. There'd be candy canes and mistletoe, children singing carols.
8 Pacific. Live music and madness. New Year's Eve on MTV.
I got all my money tied up in these cars, and if I don't get my money out, I am over. I am finished. Do you understand that?
Charlie Babbitt thought he knew everything.
What is this? Who is this guy?
Raymond is your brother.
My brother? I don't have a brother. I just thought maybe you'd like to go to Los Angeles with me.
Charlie, let's take him home. Come on. This makes no sense.
Well, I found out a few days ago that I have a brother and I want to be with him, and I'm supposed to give him up?
Dustin Hoffman, Tom Cruise, Rain Man, rated R. Now playing at theaters everywhere.
Super Mario is back. He's blasting through worlds where no one has ever been. He's taking on enemies no one else dares. This time, Mario plucks up power wherever he goes, so he's bigger and badder than ever before. You've never seen creatures like these. You've never had an adventure like this. It's everything you've dreamed of and worlds more. It's Super Mario 2, only from Nintendo. Now you're playing with power.
From Media Home Entertainment, your worst nightmare is coming home.
Krueger! I'm Dr. Seuss.
Freddy's on video and he's looking sharp.
What's up, Mace?
Nightmare on Elm Street 4, The Dream Master, at video stores now. Matt Dillon and Andrew McCarthy are on the run.
We're not buddies, we're not friends, understand?
One will become a hero, the other a criminal.
Are you with me now?
Kansas, coming soon to video stores.
Time for a rock block of Bryan Adams videos. I'm Paul Stanley, and this one's Reggae Christmas.
Hey,
Wee,
I love it. Why don't you marry it?
Hey, Wee, what in the world is this?
Massage oil.
Great. A lot of fun.
Certain people that come up with steps that I would never even dream of. People like RJ who come up with some feisty little moves, and Abdel. There's a couple of people that I like to see dance together. It's nice to see guys up there freaking out rather than the girls just being out there and up front. The guys are going up there and bearing all with their chest out and stuff. I like that.
If you think you can handle the big, bold taste of Extra Gold Draft, hang on. This is the full tilt draft real beer drinkers have been thirsty for. And it looks like they aren't gonna let go. Grab hold of an Extra Gold. It's the biggest taste that's happened to beer since they put it in cans.
Why did I buy this?
Class 89 Terceau? Three reasons. One, as debating team captain, I'm making a point about quality. Toyota means quality. Two, as an economics major, I'm studying the affordability factor. Tercels are very affordable. And three, as homecoming queen, I just wanted to show off a little.
Who could ask for anything more?
For your approval, Psycho Skate, a video from beyond the realm of everyday skating. We're seemingly ordinary men, the likes of Gator, Hawk, Hassoy, Mullen, and the Gons, assume extraordinary status. Psycho Skate, where everyday terrain becomes an adventure land of amazing proportions. Psycho Skate, a journey deep into the skate heartland.
Psycho Skate is $19.95 plus $3 shipping and handling. Call toll-free 1-800-535-9000 and receive a special bonus sticker pack with your credit card order. That's 1-800-535-9000. Or send check or money order to Skate, P.O. Box 1199, Scarsdale, New York, 10583. Order now.
Santa Claus, the man, the myth, the slam dancer.
The excitement's growing, people. I'm Paul Stanley. I'm getting ready for my Kissmas tomorrow night. Put those things under the tree. Here's our last rock block for tonight. This is Run DMC with Christmas in Hollis. Incidentally, I'm going to be here all week. I could have been on vacation. I'd rather be home with you. I'll see you tomorrow. Hey, it's Paul Stanley here, and it is almost here. Christmas Eve, right around the corner. We've got In Excess, White Lion, Cheap Trick, but we're going to kick it off with Look Away, Chicago.
MTV's Big Bang,
Escape Club, Edie Brickell and New Bohemian, Information Society, Living Color, White Lion, Susie and the Banshee, new music from the artists to watch. You know where they are. Catch tomorrow's stars today on MTV.
Can you see this?
Look at this.
They did this for me. I'm Paul Stanley. This is Christmas Eve day, right? We're going into Christmas Eve. Everybody's going to put all those presents underneath the trees. I didn't do all my Christmas shopping yet, but I'm glad to be here with you. We've got In Excess. This is New Sensation.
If you want to see pompous.
The man, the myth, the slam dancer.
Hi, Paul Stanley here. That was Cheap Trick with Ghost Town. Don't go away, because coming up this half hour, we've got Vixen, John Cougar Mellencamp, and here's Pink Floyd with Comfortably Numb. Yeah.
In Lake Carmel, New York, a young woman.
I keep looking behind me and I see Kiss in all these windows. I thought it was King Kong. It's Kiss. They did this through special effects. They call it chroma key, something like that. We've got a lot of videos coming up. This is John Cougar Mellencamp. This is I Saw Mommy Kissing Santa Claus. Hi, Paul Stanley here. In case you've been watching, they turned it off behind me. They think it's upsetting me or getting my concentration kind of fuzzy. So we got John Norris coming up with the MTV News and then Bon Jovi. John Bon Jovi. Is there any other Bon Jovi? Born to Be My Baby. Stay here. Paul Stanley here telling you there's still time to do your last-minute Christmas shopping, but not now, because we've got Def Leppard. They Might Be Giants, the new Guns N' Roses, but right now, Holding On with Stevie Winwood.
A big one.
Gee, Uncle Adam, you're the coolest.
Oh, shucks.
Oh, Paul Stanley here, getting a little distracted by Kiss in the background. That's what's going on in all those windows. Coming up, we've got Guns N' Roses with Paradise City. Right after this one, you gotta stay tuned for this one. This is by They Might Be Giants, band I don't know much about. With a title, I don't know what it means, Anna Eng.
Check it out, cuz. Yo, MTV Raps.
Christmas Eve, it's Paul Stanley here. That was Samantha Fox with I Want to Have Some Fun. I know all about it. Coming up, the Traveling Wilburys, Hall & Oates, and here's Poison with Every Rose Has Its Thorn, Brett in Underwear.
Want to see the best videos of 88? You can. One at a time.
Christmas Eve, right? Paul Stanley here, letting you know that tonight there's a midnight show of something very special. Christmas edition of Headbangers Ball, hosted by Ozzy Osbourne and Zakk Wylde. You won't want to miss that. I'm not going to miss it. You know what to expect, or maybe you don't know what to expect from Ozzy. You never quite know what's going to happen. Now, the people who are kind of like weak of heart, all the timid types, here's something for you. This is Hall & Oates, Jingle Bell Rock.
refuse to resist us.
Walking away from, walking away from things that move too fast.
Paul Stanley again. We've got all kinds of things coming up. Me, my red jacket, my white t-shirt. We've got the news. We've got the traveling Wilburys. Everything like that and more. All kinds of surprises because this is Christmas Eve and it's all coming up after this.
There's a cold wind blowing downtown.
Christmas Eve, me and you, Paul Stanley here. We've got Michael Jackson coming up, Duran Duran, that David Bowie, Bing Crosby video, Rather Strange. And right now, we're going into your room with the Bangles.
Minutes that took 12 months to make. The Year in Rock. Kurt Loder.
In the land where snow is glistening.
Put a lid on it, bozo.
Hey, it's Paul Stanley here on Christmas Eve. You know, Santa Claus looks like this, right? How do we know he looks like this? How do we know he's not a guy named Spike in a black leather jacket with a hood with a zipper on it? I'm not so sure that's what he looks like. Anyway, it's time for MTV's breakthrough video. Now, like me, I sometimes wonder at home, what's a breakthrough video? What it is, it's a video that's singled out for technical excellence. This week, it's Duran Duran. This one's called All She Wants Is. Pretty cool looking. Watch.
MTV's Big Bang 89, a live MTV New Year's party. Music and madness from New York and L.A. Performances by Robert Plant, Poison, Winger, Cameo, Hall & Oates, Escape Club, Bobby Brown and Vixen. Hosted by the ultimate secret weapons, Sam Kinison in L.A. and Sandra Bernhardt in New York. MTV's Big Bang 89 launches 11 p.m. Eastern, 8 Pacific. Live music and madness, New Year's Eve on MTV.
Right from the start, Konami Sports for Nintendo break away from the crowd. Test your skill and stamina in Track and Field 2's 15 grueling events, including taekwondo, skeet shooting, and canoeing. Then strap on your skates for Blades of Steel, the hottest game on ice. It's full high-contact hockey where you're in control right down to the fights. Konami Sports from the makers of Double Dribble. Konami, wherever great games are sold.
From Media Home Entertainment, your worst nightmare is coming home.
Kruger! My name's Dr. Seuss.
Freddy's on video and he's looking sharp.
What a surprise.
Nightmare on Elm Street 4, the Dream Master at video stores now. Matt Dillon and Andrew McCarthy are on the run.
We're not buddies, we're not friends, understand?
One will become a hero, the other a criminal.
Are you with me now?
Kansas, coming soon to video stores.
Trying to tighten that tummy, struggling with ordinary sit-ups? Now, work smarter with the Abdominizer, the intelligent alternative to sit-ups. Look, the Abdominizer targets the proper abdominal muscles, so each and every sit-up is made more effective, safer too. You can have a tonier tummy in weeks. Best of all, it's so simple. The unique rocker mechanism lets you rock. Rock. Rock your way to a firmer stomach. Look, ordinary sit-ups can torture your tailbone. It's not worth the pain.
I designed the Abdominizer to produce an automatic pelvic tilt.
which better isolates the abdominal muscles and makes exercise safer for your lower back.
The curl works upper abdominals. Raise your knees and tighten lower abdominals, too. The Abdominizer, just $19.95. The intelligent alternative to sit-ups. Get smart. Call toll-free now.
To order your Abdominizer, call 1-800-237-3000. Use your credit card to avoid COD charges or send check or money order for $19.95 plus $3 shipping and handling to Abdominizer, Box 20, Department M, Los Angeles, California.
You hear it.
You've been hit by a smooth criminal.
MTV, your favorite music and more.
Paul Stanley here, counting down the hours. Christmas right around the corner. That was Tone Loc doing the Wild Thing. Coming up, we got White Lion. We got Kiss. That's right, Kiss. And here's a band called Big Mouth with Christmas Rap.
Check it out, cuz. Yo, MTV Rap, Saturday at 10 a.m. and 10 p.m. Eastern. Join me, Fat Bob Freddy, as I talk to the deafest rappers and show the freshest videos. This week on Yo, MTV Rap, it's our hip-hop holiday spectacular with special guest Kid & Play, plus holiday videos. Yo, MTV Rap, every Saturday at 10 a.m. and again at 10 p.m. Eastern.
Yo, MTV Raps, you know what I'm saying?
They're coming. They're wild. They're rascally. Rascals, bite-sized chewy candies.
I'm telling you, they're red and green and purple and blue.
Intense fruit flavors.
Never see anything like them on Earth.
Coming in incredible numbers.
There's just so many of them!
Thought it would never end. Rascals.
I think they're kind of sweet.
Get them before they get you.
Hey, man, is that Freedom Rock?
Yeah, man.
Well, turn it up, man.
Lord, I was born in the mess.
All the world.
Everybody.
Join me.
Join.
Start a
rap. The ink is black. The page is white.
Don't you want somebody? To everything, turn.
If I leave it tomorrow.
Freedom Rock has it all, man. 40 original rock hits by the original artist. On 4 records, 3 cassettes, or 2 CDs. Here's more.
In a white room with black curtains. You see, I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. Sunshine, go away today.
Man, you should get Freedom Rock too. 4 records or 3 cassettes are only $19.95. 2 CDs, only $24.95. Here's how to order.
Call toll-free 1-800-445-8500 or save COD fees by sending $19.95 for records or cassettes or $24.95 for compact discs, plus $3 shipping and handling to Freedom Rock, P.O. Box 3000-R, Colorado Springs, Colorado.
We have been fascinated from the beginning. As a machine, the human body remains a supreme invention. To unlock its potential, we offer Soloflex. Simple and efficient, like the body itself. Which may explain why Soloflex looks less like a machine and more like a work of art.
Lake of Dreams, are you listening? In the land, the snow is glistening.
Put a lid on it, Bozo.
I'm beginning to feel like this is home. I've got to get out of here. But tonight, do me a favor. Between me, Paul Stanley, and you, the public, There's one thing you don't want to miss. That's the Christmas special Headbangers Ball hosted by Ozzy Osbourne. Now, Ozzy's a lot more unpredictable than Santa Claus, so stick around tonight. Midnight, that's what you're going to want to see. Also, what you're going to want to see, something from Smashes, Thrashes, and Hits. This is our latest video. This is the best thing I've seen all day. This is called Let's Put the X in Sex. I'm Paul Stanley. I hope you know who I am. I know who you are. I know your face, but I just don't know your name. It's time for me to say goodbye. I want you to know if you're going to party, do it real heavy, but make sure you lock your door from the inside. Stay home, have a good time. If you go out, don't drive. Coming up, we got the news and Bobby Brown. And the obvious thing I want to wish you is a Merry, Merry Christmas. I'm out of here. I'll see you next week.
No little cinnamon gum freshens breath longer than Big Red.
So kiss a little longer, stay close a little longer, hold tight a little longer, longer with Big Red.
Yes, it's Paul Stanley on this Monday after Christmas. I gotta tell you, I met Santa Claus and she is beautiful. Coming up this half hour, we got Edie Brickell, Cheap Trick, Escape Club, and we got Rat Now with Way Cool Jr.
If you want to see pompous critics sounding off about it.
Last time, girl meets boy. Boy meets girl. Girl loses weapon. Girl loses boy. Punk bot. Punk bot. Punk bot. Here we go. Stevie is framed for attacking police diners and coffee shops by a robot double. During an attack on the stakeout diner, the robot knocks out Stevie, who was placed under arrest.
Framed.
Hey, it's Paul Stanley here on this Monday after Christmas. I'm sure everybody got gifts they didn't want. Hopefully we got some that we wanted. I got a tie from somebody on Christmas. I didn't know that Ringling Brothers had a gift shop, but obviously they do. We got Edie Brickell coming up now. Now, Popeye says, I am what I am. Edie Brickell obviously is a Popeye fan. She says, what I am is what I am. That was the Escape Club. Don't go away. It gets better and better. We got Cinderella. We got Rod Stewart. I'm Paul Stanley and telling you this is Chicago. A band that keeps changing personnel, but here's another number one song from them. Look Away.
I'm really happy for you.
Want to see the best video?
How you doing, people? Paul Stanley. I'm back here. It's this Monday after Christmas. We've all gotten gifts. Got a couple of strange ones, obviously. We got something here. This is Elvis Home Care Personal, what is this? Love Me Tender Hair and Body Care Products. I don't want to upset anybody, but as far as I know, towards the end, Elvis was probably using the Helsinki formula. This must be something from the 50s. Anyway, we've got Cinderella now. No problem with hair there. We've got their latest. This one's called The Last Mile. How you doing? Paul Stanley here on this Monday after Christmas, a little cold in the studio. We've got White Line coming up after the news, but first the news in which you're going to find a style report brought to you by Finesse. You're here and I'm having a good time. This is Paul Stanley on this Monday. We got Michael Jackson, Bobby Brown, Animotion, and we got the Bangles, and they're in your room. Paul Stanley back here. Here's the tie I was talking about before. Obviously, somebody thinks I'm going to wear this. I get the feeling that this is a tie that gets passed around every Christmas. Anyway, we've got Smash or Trash It coming up. Now, this is the one where the viewer gets to decide if you think that this video is a hit, which is a smash, or a trash. You forget it. I think it should be called Smashes, Thrashes, and Hits, which happens to be the new Kiss album. But anyway, when you call, there's these two 900 numbers. Don't forget, it's 50 cents per call. But anyway, the Smash or Trash It video today is Guns N' Roses with Paradise City. Results are at 8:45, but I'm kind of betting that it's going to go over pretty big. That's Smash It or Trash It.
Best videos of 88.
Am I hungover? Is the music just too loud? This Paul Stanley here. You're gonna see Kiss with Let's Put the X in Sex, Sam Kinison. You saw Animotion, now you got Van Halen with Finish What You Started. Two, one, two.
Bon Jovi on the road.
Paul Stanley back again on this Monday after Christmas. When relatives say to you, let me make you something or let me buy you a piece of clothing, take Nancy Reagan's advice and just say no. Here's a little number I got. This is my Elvis suit. Obviously, this is going to come in handy because when I put this on, I feel just like Elvis. Anyway, this is Kiss, my favorite band, with my favorite video. This is Let's Put the X in Sex. Do you feel like I do today? A little hungover, a little bit of a headache? This is just what you need. I'm Paul Stanley, and what have I got? Sam Kinison right after the news. It's like aspirin.
Come on, forget me with girls, will you? I'll tell you right now.
Paul Stanley back here. We've got Paul Simon coming up. We got U2. We got They Might Be Giants. But right now, we've got Pink Floyd, and they are comfortably numb. Yeah, that's how we feel. We're comfortably numb.
Minutes that took 12 months.
Hey, I'm anybody, give me $2 for that hind, two-headed cow. Do what to do, what you mom, what you gotta do, what you give me, do what you put them in a do, what you gotta do, anybody do what to do, let me want them. What do you give me, do what you go downtown wearing a tutu, what you give me, do what to do, what you go.
Mean Julio's coming up. That's the first video of Paul Simon's two-record greatest hits package, Negotiations and Love Songs. Little personal story. Paul Simon's mother was a teacher in my school, and when we were good, Paul Simon would come in and play for us, obviously. He didn't come in too often and play for us. Stay tuned.
The coaches, the way they used to.
Relive the song.
Paul Stanley here with They Might Be Giants. That's what you saw with Anna Eng. Coming up, we've got Winger, we've got Stevie Winwood, but we've got Def Leppard, and they say, Armageddon it.
MTV's Big Bang 89.
Paul Stanley here on this Monday after Christmas telling you be sure to catch Downtown Julie Brown on Club MTV at 4 p.m. Eastern. Now that's kind of like American Bandstand gone berserk. We had a hit record once that was in all these dance clubs. It was called I Was Made for Loving You. We got a lot of flack about it, but a lot of people liked it. You could moonwalk to this one. Here's Winger. This is 17. He goes like this a lot, right? We'll be right back. Paul Stanley here on this Monday after a long, long weekend. Got the Austin Chronicle here. Somebody sent it in, a little piece of interesting news trivia. David John Schramm, 34, Sarasota, Florida, public school teacher of the year, was suspended in May after being charged with instructing five 17-year-old girls to take off their tops in his drama class and dance in place while he inspected their performance. And he's not even in rock and roll. Here's Poison after the news. You stay tuned. Brett's got his underwear on. That's news. Oh, no, it's my last hour and I'm just getting comfortable. Paul Stanley here. We got Bon Jovi coming up. We got Duran Duran, Living Color with Cult of Personality. Now we got Chicago with Look Away. Number one, huh? Not. Paul Stanley here on this Monday. We got a breakthrough video. Now, I know you're saying, Paul, what is a breakthrough video? That's awarded to a video for artistic and visual uniqueness and excellence. Guess who it is now? It's Duran Duran with All She Wants Is. It's directed by Dean Chamberlain. Congratulations, guys, for a job well done. And here it is.
Breakthrough video.
Edie Brickell and New Bohemian Information Society. Living Color. White Lion. Susie and the Banshee. New music from the artists to watch. You know where they are. Catch tomorrow's stars today on MTV.
How's it going, people? Paul Stanley here. You just saw Living Color, Cult of Personality. We've got Information Society. We've got White Lion. We've got bands I don't even know about. And we've got Rat with Way Cool Jr. Hi, Paul Stanley back here. Now listen, people, you know you got Dial MTV? Do me a favor. Everybody pick up the phones when it comes on and make sure that
Our Comedy Hour has good taste.
Hey, video heads! This is my plant, Robert!
It tackles burning issues.
Paul Stanley back here. Now listen, people, you know you got Dial MTV? Do me a favor. Everybody pick up the phones when it comes on and make sure that Let's Put the X in Sex is right where it belongs on those charts, all right? Club MTV is coming up in 20 minutes with Downtown Julie Brown. She's going to be dancing away. Today is the birthday of the controversial writer Henry Miller. He wrote Tropic of Cancer, Tropic of Capricorn. He was born in Brooklyn, New York in 1891. You didn't think I knew that, huh? I read once in a while. Here's Information Society with Walk Away.
It's useless to resist us.
Move too fast.
Gone away on vacation, but I wanted to stay here with you. But I'm out of here today. That doesn't mean you have to leave. Adam Curry's coming up in about 10 minutes right after the MTV News. I'm Paul Stanley saying bye, and I will see you tomorrow.
How you doing, people? Paul Stanley here taking you through this Tuesday. I got Michael Jackson, Smooth Criminal. I got Vixen. I got Winger. But now I got White Lion with When the Children Cry.
How big is MTV's...
So then Murphy says, why not let it across the board and fix the wood? The hamburger's gotta be in the money. I told him, just win. Something you win or lose. Win. When I've been working this hall, if I won, when I lost, days.
And then there's stereo.
Hey, we're back. Paul Stanley here on this Tuesday. Is it my imagination, or is Tuesday the toughest day of the week? I tell you, Monday, you feel good, right? You just got through the weekend. Tuesday, how are we going to make it through the week? You know what I do? I put on MTV and I pretend I'm partying. We got Vixen coming up. This is Edge of a Broken Heart. You'll be seeing them on the New Year's Eve special. They got a lot of hair. Is it my imagination or they look like Britney Fox?
MTV's Big Bang.
Tough Tuesday here, Paul Stanley. That was Winger with 17. Coming up, there's Van Halen, there's Fleetwood Mac, and here's the Traveling Wilburys with Handle With Care.
Bon Jovi on the...
Welcome to the jungle.
MTV, your favorite music and more.
We're back. Paul Stanley here on this Tuesday. Fleetwood Mac's got a new album. It's called, what's it called? There you go. Why don't you come into camera range? Fleetwood Mac's Greatest Hits. Now, this seems to be a trend going on. I know a band that has an album out called Smashes, Thrashes, and Hits. It's also a best of, but it has two new songs, as opposed to this album. I don't know how many this has, but one of the songs on this one is As Long As You Follow. It goes like this. I get through Christmas, all of a sudden New Year's Eve's right around the corner. It's like you're on a roller coaster, right? You get down to the bottom and you think you got over the biggest hump, and the biggest one's yet to come. The news is coming up. I'm Paul Stanley. After the news, you've got Sam Kinison. That's kind of like peanut butter and sardines. Don't go away.
In movies. And that's the news for now. Stay tuned.
on a Rock and Roll Tuesday. Paul Stanley here. I could have been on vacation, but I'm with you. Coming up, Edie Brickell and the New Bohemians. Bon Jovi with Born to Be My Baby. Cheap Trick with Ghost Town. But right now, it's Pink Floyd. And they're comfortably numb.
Want to see the best videos of 88?
Paul Stanley here on Tuesday. Everybody is influenced by other people's lyrics. I think that's, I don't know if there's anything really new going on. Edie Brickell obviously likes Popeye. Popeye sang, I am what I am, and that's all that I am. Edie Brickell sings, what I am is what I am. She probably likes spinach too.
White Lion, Susie and the Banshee. New music from the artists to watch. You know where they are. Catch tomorrow's stars today on MTV.
You ask, does it get better? You bet. This is Paul Stanley. That was Cheap Trick with Ghost Town. But still to come this hour, Living Color, Steve Winwood. We've got so much, it's unbelievable. Right now, Def Leppard with Armageddon.
Comedy Hour has good.
Okay, let's see if I memorize this. Paul Stanley here. The band is called Living Color. The album is called Vivid. The guitar player's name is Vernon Reed. The video is called Cult of Personality. And it looks like this.
And during the few moments that we have left, we want to talk right down to earth.
The only thing we have.
Seven, six, five, four, three, two.
Paul Stanley here. Big Bang 89, that New Year's Eve special is coming up soon. That's right. Poison's going to be on that one. We got news and we've got Poison. Hopefully when Poison does the show, New Year's Eve, Brett will have pants on.
Imagine yourself working in the world of commercial art. Graduates of the Art Institute are...
Much more music. Much less talking. That's me and you and MTV. We've got Rat, we've got Duran Duran, we've got Phil Collins doing Two Hearts, and we've got Chicago right now doing Look Away.
Minutes that took 12 months to make.
We're back. Paul Stanley here. Now, coming up next is our breakthrough video. I say ours, but it's not really ours. It's theirs. It's MTV's. Before this, I didn't know what a breakthrough video was, but I'll tell you what it is because I've done this for a few days now. It's a technically excellent video. In other words, it's one that's given an award for that. I'm the award giver right now. This is the current breakthrough video. It's Duran Duran, All She Wants, directed by Dean Chamberlain. It's amazing, or so they tell me, and it looks like this.
Breakthrough video.
That was Bullet Boys with Smooth Up, a ballad of a lot of emotional depth. Coming up, we've got Information Society, Bangles, and now, here's White Lion with When the Children Cry. I'm Paul Stanley, and I'm glad I'm with you.
Those of 88.
Girls? You didn't say there'd be girls!
Hi, I'm Paul Stanley. Don't miss Club MTV today. MTV is like American Bandstand gone berserk. It's 4 p.m. today, and Julie's guest is going to be Karen White, who performs The Way You Love Me, a song I've never heard before, but I'm sure you can dance to it. Coming up right now is Information Society with Walk Away. I'm not going to. Paul Stanley back on this Tuesday. Coming up, we've got the news. The news is the music news, of course, as opposed to the kind of news that you see on 11 o'clock television where you got politics and that kind of stuff. We're not interested in that here. We've got U2, Angel of Harlem. This is a tribute to Billie Holiday, in case you're wondering. I was just told that. Now, U2 started off as a very humble band, and now they humbly own Ireland. Watch this.
If you start subscribing to Playboy magazine, you could have one small problem.
Guns and Roses.
It's not real extravagant or anything like that. It's just very down to earth, you know, just rock and roll.
It was, in the words of music authority Paul Grine,
an excellent year for new artists because there were so many.
Paul Stanley here, looking forward to New Year's Eve. Are you? I sure am. We've got Vixen crying. We've got They Might Be Giants with Anna Eng. We've got Annie Lennox and Al Green from Scrooge. And right now we've got Guns N' Roses with Paradise City.
Relive the songs that caused a dance floor meltdown.
Now, if you're looking for quality and quantity, there's an album you might want to pick up. I haven't heard it, but any album with 18 songs is probably worth the money. This is called They Might Be Giants. That's the band's name. The song is called Anna Eng, but it's spelled A-N and an N-G.
Five, four, three, two.
How big is MTV?
That was Vixen with Crying. I'm Paul Stanley. Coming up, we've got Eddie Money. We've got Kiss, 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 Kiss. We've got lots of Kiss. I'm here. And we've got Van Halen with Finish What You Started. And we've got Kiss.
MTV.
MTV's Big
Band. Of course you.
I know.
Send for your first volume on a free trial basis and see if you can explain these things away.
To order your first book, Mystic Places, call 1-800-445-4000. Examine it for 10 days. Keep it and pay just $12.99 plus shipping and handling. Other books will follow, one about every other month. Keep only the ones you want. Cancel anytime. Call 1-800-445-4000.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro.
Wow.
Music. Music. Music is.
You don't stop.
Music is.
Check this out.
You can take it from me. You're not going to want to miss Club MTV today at 4 p.m. That's less than a half hour away. We got downtown Julie Brown wearing some revealing outfit, and her guest is Karen White, who performs The Way You Love Me, a song I've never heard. It obviously has a good beat. You can obviously dance to it. You crank it up in your house. Here's another song you can obviously dance to. It's one that I wrote. It's a great tune. It's my favorite song I've played today on the show. It's called Let's Put the X in Sex. Paul Stanley wrapping it up. I don't really want to leave. I want to stay. They're telling me it's time for me to get out of here. But I made a deal, and I'll be back tomorrow. Club MTV is 10 minutes away after the news and after Eddie Money. I'll see you tomorrow. I'm out of here. You stay where you are. How you doing, people? It's Paul Stanley here on this Wednesday. I can see New Year's Eve from where I'm sitting. Coming up, we've got Edie Bukel and the New Bohemians, Pink Floyd, Escape Club with Shake for the Sheep, but right now we got Rod Stewart with My Heart Can't Tell You No.
See the best videos of 88.
Yes, I desire you.
Welcome to the jungle. We got fun and games.
Never tear us apart.
MTV, your favorite music and more.
Hi, Paul Stanley back here on this Wednesday. Edie Bukel is one of those people I obviously look up to because she's somebody with a lot of interesting ideas. Popeye seems to be one of them. We talked about this before. Popeye keeps saying, I am what I am. Edie Bukel is a beatnik who seems to be bent on copying a little of that stuff because she sings with her New Bohemians, what I am is what I am. That's what she's saying. Spinach? I don't know. Maybe she likes it. Vegetarian? Could be.
Jovi on the road. They play their...
Excuse me, waiter. May I have another spoon, please?
Well, of course.
That was the Escape Club with their new one, Shake for the Sheik. Paul Stanley here coming up this half hour. Videos from the Bullet Boys and Tiffany. But right now, we got Def Leppard, and they say, I'm a getting it.
In Lake Carmel, New York, a young woman.
Paul Stanley back with you now. Tonight at 7:30 p.m., there's a Def Leppard special. Now, if you're into them, and I know there's 7 million of you out there, The definitive Def Leppard special is coming up. Now, this is a rockumentary of Def Leppard's career. It includes interviews with the band, live concert footage shot during their Hysteria tour, and a retrospective look at their videos. You're not going to want to miss this. It's tonight at 7:30 p.m. Eastern. Now, we got the Bullet Boys right here with Mark Turin singing lead. This song's called Smooth Up In Ya. It's obviously about cerebral thoughts and a lot of sensitivity and emotional outpourings. Watch this.
Smooth up in ya.
Paul Stanley here. If you're like me, you're glad Tuesday is over. It's kind of like the hump on the way to the weekend. Wednesday's here. I can see New Year's Eve from where I'm sitting. I'm getting ready to party. I'll put on my seatbelt and get ready for a real wild time on MTV. Coming up after the break, we've got the news and poisons. Every rose has its thorn. Brett in his underwear. What more could you want?
Lord,
right here on MTV.
Does it get better? It gets better and better. Coming up, we've got Kiss. We've got They Might Be Giants. We got the Bangles. We've got Kiss, Kiss, Kiss. And we've got Chicago with Look Away. And then we've got Kiss coming up. Paul Stanley back here. Got a video now. Now, this one's really close to my heart because I'm in it. I'm in the center. I'm singing. I'm the big cheese in this one. This is Kiss. Rebecca Blake directed this one. I don't think we've done anything this good in a long time. And every day, everybody picks up their phones and dials MTV to make sure it's in the top five. Six isn't good enough. Seven definitely isn't. I won't accept eight. So we've got to get it into the top five because I'm dependent on you. This one's called Let's Put the X in Sex. That was the Bangles, but I didn't have to tell you that because you know your music. Paul Stanley here, and coming up, I've got the Information Society. I've got U2 with Angel of Harlem, but right now, I got Sam Kinison. What a singer. Wild thing.
Oh, I'm falling asleep here, man. I'll tell you what, let's go to a real party. Let's go to a party. To the
back again. Tonight at 7:30 p.m. Eastern, you're not going to want to miss this. 7 million of you aren't going to want to miss this. You're going to go to each other's houses, even if you don't get MTV, to make sure you watch the definitive Def Leppard special. It's a rockumentary of Def Leppard's career. It includes interviews with the band, live concert footage shot during their Hysteria tour, and a retrospective look at their videos. It's more than anyone could ask for. It's tonight at 7:30 p.m. Eastern. Coming up now, we've got Information Society. It's obviously a play on words, Information Society. It's probably a group of, I don't know, telephone information people who got together to sing this song, Walking Away.
It is useless to resist us.
Great dinner, Mom.
Glad you like it.
Yeah.
Hi, coming up after the break, the news with John Norris and U2's Angel of Harlem. Don't go away, because I'm staying here with you.
From Camelot Music, Keith Richards.
At home with you, Paul Stanley, right now. We got Bobby Brown coming up. We got Stevie Winwood coming up with Holding On. We got Cheap Trick with Ghost Town. But we also got Bon Jovi, and he's gonna do... What do you think he's gonna do? He's gonna do Born to Be My Baby.
But the tempo's good.
Canadian.
You relive
the... About a little peanut butter. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Democracy is the key to the American way. It's also the key to the MTV way. You get a chance every day with Dial MTV to say what you like, what you don't like, and you also get a chance to do smash or trash videos. That's where you get a chance to vote and say this or this. Now we've got Duran Duran with the smash or trash video. This one's All She Wants Is, and the results will be at 10:45 p.m. Eastern tonight. You vote, you find out, they'll play it or they won't play it. The phone company charges 50 cents per call, so call lots of times because it's so cheap.
All she wants is, all she wants is, all.
That was Cheap Trick with Ghost Town. Paul Stanley here, rocking with you, spending the day with you. Coming up this half hour, there's videos from Tone Loc, Guns N' Roses, and right now we got Van Halen with Finish What You Started. Yeah.
60 on MTV. Escape Club, Edie Brickell and New Bohemian Information Society, Living Color, White Lion, Susie and the Banshee, new music from the artists to watch. You know where they are. Catch tomorrow's stars today on MTV.
I can't stress enough to you how much you're going to want to watch this Def Leppard special. I know you want to watch this Def Leppard special. MTV wants you to watch this Def Leppard special. 7:30 p.m. Eastern, it's the definitive Def Leppard special. Rockumentary of Def Leppard's career. It includes interviews with the band, the live concert footage shot during their Hysteria tour, and a retrospective look at their videos. Joe Elliott, the whole bunch of them. I don't know their names, but we all own their records. Tonight at 7:30 p.m. Eastern. Coming up right now, we got one from Tone Loc. Now, this is Wild Thing, and it's a little bit of a parody of the Robert Palmer video. I saw Robert yesterday, and he was laughing. He was on the way to the bank. Coming up after the break, the news with John Norris. He's not Kurt Loder, but he's almost as good. And we'll have a video from Eddie Money, the one that you never see, Walk on Water.
Bruce Willis, trapped in a building seized by terrorists.
They have already...
Last hour with you, Paul Stanley here. It gets good. Phil Collins coming up, Philip Bailey and Little Richard, Poison with Every Rose Has Its Thorn, Def Leppard with Armageddon It, and probably some videos I don't even know anything about. I may not even like them. It's hysterical, so says Adam Curry. Adam Curry is a very reliable movie critic. He's one of the funniest guys I've ever met. So when he says, go see this film, you know you should see it. The premise is two guys who don't look anything alike that are twins, Arnold Schwarzenegger and Danny DeVito. It boggles the mind and it makes me hysterical when I think about the premise of this film. Here's a song from the film. This boggles my mind too. It's Philip Bailey and Little Richard. They actually look more like twins.
Relive the songs. And then there's your music.
And during the few moments that we have left,
that was Living Color with Cult of Personality with Vernon Reid playing guitar. The album's called Vivid. Coming up this half hour, videos from Cinderella Chicago and this one from Joan Jett. This one's called Little Liar.
Want to see the best videos of 88?
All crime. Big Deuce. Showdown. Big Bang. Discovers Claude, the supercomputer gone mad and destroys it. I know what's happening here. I'm rushing. I'm going to...
Okay, we're...
Mamu Waldi, the voodoo witch, is looting the entire city. She defeats Stevie by using a voodoo doll in his image. Meanwhile, Zoya has been kidnapped.
Everyone says, Paul, what's your favorite show on MTV? I say my favorite show is... Club MTV. 4 p.m. Eastern Time with host Downtown Julie Brown, that good-looking wench with the revealing outfits. It's kind of like, well, I guess it's kind of like American Bandstand gone crazy. There's all kinds of music you can dance to. You may not like it, but if you crank it up, you can't hear much, but you hear that incessant bass beat that just makes you want to move your feet. Coming up right now, we got Cinderella with The Last Smile. I don't know if you can dance to this, but you can try.
I'm really happy for you.
I don't want to leave. I'd rather stay. It took me so long to get into your houses, and now someone's telling me I gotta leave. Coming up after the break, the news and a video from the Traveling Wilburys. I don't want to leave. Adam Curry's over here.
Yo,
Adam.
Yo.
Adam's over here, and he says he's gonna take over. How'd I do?
Yeah, I. You know, can we like offer you a full-time job?
Can you play the guitar?
Well, I'll.
Can you do this?
I can give it a shot.
Well, let me see.
Oh, hold on a second, like one of these?
Going on tour with kids, ladies and gentlemen, Adam Curry. I will be staying here. I am the new VJ. Club MTV's coming up in 10 minutes, right?
Yeah. Hey, thanks for being with us. And remember, next year we'll do the No Moose Monday.
How's he get his hair like that? I'm out of here.